30 seconds left in the session.
It's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three: Verstappen, Norris, and Charles Leclerc. Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. For years, the passionate Dutch fans have been easy to find trackside in races across Europe. Here this weekend, it's even easier to find the Dutch fans as they have a race to call their own once again. A warm welcome to all of our viewers in the Netherlands and around the globe, of course, as we get underway for the Dutch Grand Prix. A lap of this short 2.6-mile Zandvoort circuit features 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left, with a 678-metre main straight heading into Turn 1, Tarzan Corner. And on that straight, with DRS open, that'll be the best overtaking opportunity on this track. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Russell, Sergio Perez, and Oscar Piastri, Sainz, Moore, Gasly, and Kevin Magnussen, Ocon, Tsunoda, Valtteri Bottas, and Mick Schumacher, Schwartzman, Stroll, Guan Yu Zhou, and Sebastian Vettel. Latifi and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch. remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. It looks like we might have an issue. Hang in there, we're attempting to manage it. Okay, we have a severe engine issue. Find a safe space to retire or return to the pits. Again, find somewhere safe to stop. We need you to retire. Some information on Perez.
For the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. Result has had on the driver's standings. Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Oscar Piastri gets my vote today.
It's time to check out the constructor's standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.